Hi, I'm Sami from Forzy Academy. In this video, I will show you how to fix black screen. This copy of Windows is not genuine, because the activation period has passed without activated. How can you solve this problem without using batch program? Go to Start, write CMD in search box, in search result, right click on CMD, and select Run as administrator. In command prompt, write the following: slmgr space rearms, and then hit enter. Windows script host appear. Command completed successfully. Please restart the system. For the changes to take effect, press OK. Now, after restart the system, go to Start, right click on Computer, select Properties, look at Windows Activation, you get message 30 days to activate, activate Windows now, you succeed. To get 1 month, you can try this method at the end of each month for 3 times, to get 3 months more free. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Forzy Academy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, forzyacademy.com.